Good luck and happiness, and I just couldn't wait to wear it. And Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my Mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, well, I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors my Mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors I hurried off to school, just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors my Mama made for me. And oh, I couldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich. And I told them all the love my Mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them all the story Mama told me while she sewed, and how my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. But they didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see that one is only poor, only if they choose to be. Now I know we had no money, but I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors my Mama made for me, made just for me.
Aww. I was trying to find two white circles to put in front of you for boobies. I can't find nothing. I found a... I don't know what this is. What is this?
That's an egg.
No.
No, it's not. That's blood.
That's... What?
What?
It's blood, see?
Don't say it so chipperly. It's creepy.
Chipperly?
It's squeezy blood.
It's squeezy. Oh, squeezy blood. Like a toy.
Like this.
Yo. Hey. Don't suck on blood. You're not a vampire, Fox.
Vampires
sparkles.
Suck. I don't sparkle.
Did anybody see Vampire Suck?
Sparkle.
The movie? Louder! I can't hear you. That was loud, too. I just screamed.
Wow.
Nope. Okay, Floppy Belly has a name. Floppy Belly said no.
Not yet.
Cyberlupus said yes. Snap Eye said no. Crumb Crumb said no. Fred Betterhead said yes. Is it worth seeing if you saw it?
It got like top monies that weekend it came out.
Well, it's because I don't think there's anything really up against
it. Yeah.
Well, there was that. When did Piranhas come out? This week or last week?
Promise.
This Piranhas. Week.
Oh, Piranhas.
Piranhas. What about the girls getting eaten by little fish?
Guess what movie tanked bad?
What movie?
And is already out of the theaters.
Which?
What? Only made 2 weeks.
What?
Your Pilgrim, Scott Pilgrim.
No, it's still in theaters.
No, it's doing well.
No.
It was out of top 10 last week.
Is it already out of the theater?
It was only made $14 million out of its, like, $28
Holy
million.
Snap, that was a... Wow. I hope that picks up on DVD sales.
Well, it's still got international sales,
it's
too.
It's probably going to have... It's going to probably be a cult classic.
It's going to have to be.
It's still got international sales, and it's... It's not in 3D, so it's not going to make as much money as half these other movies.
Everything's in 3D now.
I know, because they can charge an extra $5 billion for it.
Yeah!
Speaking of 3D...
They need to stop with the box office gross and just go for ticket sales.
Speaking of 3D, how about them boobs?
What boobs?
Yeah, in Piranha 3D? If you're a fan of the breasts, if you're a fan of boobies, please go see Piranha 3D. Lots of 3D boobies. Gratuitous 3D boobies. This film was the campiest film I'd seen in a long time. It was very intentional. The violence was really cartoony. It was graphic violence. A lot of boobies. And full nudity, by the way. You almost saw, like, deep, like, lungs. Know what I'm talking about? It was really a sexual film. Very unexpected and violent. But it was fun. It was a fun movie. I don't want to see it again, but it was still fun in 3D boobies.
Oh, here's a brush for your crusty fox.
Oh, good. He found a brush for my crusty fox. I'll fix that later.
That sounds wrong.
What, real boobies or no?
That's not real boobies. Those are Barbie doll boobies. Blitz. We need to go back to square one with you.
Black bars.
How is the location of the new monitor?
Of what?
The new monitor.
Oh, I'm digging it, actually.
You like it up there?
Yes, very much so. Thank you.
Are you a bitch?
Yes.
Yes. But, Piranha 3D, lots of fun. If you saw it, then awesome for you. If not, and you get nothing else to watch, go check it out. But apparently, KP, who is sick, he's sick, right?
Yeah.
He's got bellyache.
Aww.
Something.
There you go.
Oh, thank you. Fun boobies.
Yeah, you gotta play with those.
Ah, this is a derp.
Derp boobies?
No, KP's not a derp. He's ill. So, poor guy is sick. He's gonna be home. Hopefully, he'll be back in next week, but we do not know.
Feel better.
Feel better. Poor guy. He's working his butt off, stressing out a little bit, but he'll be fine. So, drop him a friendly little hello. Tell him you love him. And so Ezra shall return soon, we hope.
Can't work. I found pretty flowers for the girl.
Aww.
You did?
Yeah, I'm going to give them to her. I just did.
What the hell happened to your voice?
This is my real voice.
Oh, right.
Well, I'm from the South, you know.
Oh, me, oh, my.
Oh, my.
Si, senor. Come a west ass. We'll always love you. Why are you pretending to be Dolly again?
Oh, Seamus is sending me more texts.
I can fly.
Wow, you've got some junk in your trunk too, I see.
It's reptile.
It must be. It must be a
see,
water
look,
thing.
I can balance on it.
And you can talk with it.
Wow.
Can you talk with it?
My mouth is still open. See? Just a little bit.
Pretty.
Seamus says, oh my gosh, Seamus texted me a
I can
letter.
Do push-ups with it. See, watch. I'm skilled.
That's like hydraulics. Good for you, man.
That's his ramrod.
Okay, we got questions from Seamus when we return from this song.
Okay.
Darp.
Because Dolly is awesome.
Shh.
I would only be in your way, so I'll go. But I know I'll think of you each step of the way. Bittersweet memories, that's all I am taking with me. Goodbye, please don't cry. We both know that I'm not what you need. Treat you kind, and I hope that you have all that you ever dreamed of, and I wish you joy and happiness, but above all of this, I wish you
love boobs.
Wow.
I know you guys like them. I could.
They were supposed to have been boobies.
They were boobies.
They moved.
Yeah.
On their own.
Yeah.
They were.
They were paw boobies, as.
They were special boobies.
Madame Glacier says.
They were not Blitz's paws.
No.
No.
Nope.
I'm
he doesn't touch
I'm
boobies.
Sorry about the head cameo.
He does not touch boobies.
The one monitor up there doesn't show the proper aspect ratio of the
yes, boobies.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, it does.
The one on the top doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
It does.
Was
yeah,
it?
Does.
Was it, were you see my head up there too?
Yes.
We just didn't say anything.
You were enjoying the boobies.
Well, that's true.
I mean, they are your best favorite part. Do you got 9 to 5? That's my favorite Dolly song.
Okay. Tony Ringtail says, Kipper is drawing some awesome stuff on Ustream.
Yay!
And saying his art sucks. He always says
his art
that.
Does not suck.
Makes me sad because he's so awesome.
Oh my God, it's a pee!
He'll be here next week.
Yay!
There you go. Kipper Brown, your artwork does not suck.
Huh? Oh.
So stop saying it sucks.
Derp.
Stop being a derp, Kipper.
Derp.
You are a derp, but your artwork doesn't suck.
It's day paw.
There's a difference.
I want to be a day paw.
A day paw.
That's what it says.
Where?
Day paw. Day paw.
De paw.
Is that like that French term where you're like exactly. faking stuff? Or no, that's faux paw. Play me some 9 to 5. I want to hear some 9 to 5. Somebody should play 9 to 5.
And for your information, that was the original way before freaking Whitney Houston bastardized it.
Yeah, she sang it in the Best Little Whorehouse in Texas.
Yes.
Whitney Houston?
No, Dolly Parton.
When she was with that dude who was like creepy. What's his name?
Tom Selleck.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah?
Burt Reynolds.
No, Burt Reynolds. Yeah, it was Burt Reynolds.
Here you come again.
Oh, God.
Best Little Whorehouse in Texas.
I like to dance, little sidestep.
That was a.
Now they see me, now they don't know, man.
You watched that show?
I need KP made me, but I liked it. Because I like Dolly Parton.
I need to rent that, see, because I don't think I've seen it as a kid.
You'll like it.
I was not allowed to watch it.
It shows boobies.
I was not allowed to watch.
You weren't allowed to watch it because it had boobies.
It has real boobies.
Probably the same reason why I wasn't allowed to watch it.
Yeah.
You can watch it now, you're an adult.
I wasn't allowed. Could you please bring the camera back? Oh, wait.
I'm looking at you.
Is which monitor am I looking at for the show?
Are we looking at
back
ourselves?
Back here, I have a teeny one. I have a day paw.
And up there, you got derp.
Derp. So which one is the show?
Or is he just freezing on derp and we can't see the screen anymore?
Yappy, what monitor am I looking at? Is that the one up there? Is that the show monitor? Okay.
Yeah, the one up top is always what goes out.
Ah, that's what
see,
she said.
See, I can put whatever I want into...
Don't you dare freak me out. I will bite you.
All I see is blue screen.
He's going to put one guy and a screwdriver on back here.
You better not. I'll turn that damn thing off. I ain't going to watch no screwdrivers.
Crazy.
I ain't watching no screwdrivers.
No, screw you. If you do, oh my, and you will. And
you
I know
bitten.
You will.
You just gave me the idea.
If you do it, you're going to look at me naked for the rest of the week. Even though I don't know if you won't like that or not.
I know what I can run back there.
I'm afraid.
Is he going to do dark pink flamingos?
He better not put anything wrong back here. He's going to put lots of wrong stuff back here.
He got up from his chair.
He's going to put his video collection up on here. I'm going to totally freak out.
Anyway.
The stuff that he likes.
Guess what?
Yeah, that was the Pee Wee Herman Gator. What?
Guess what?
Yes, Princess Ferret.
I'm not a princess.
Ferret.
You have flowers in your hair.
Of course you're a little princess.
You're a princess.
You're a pretty little princess.
Anyway, Princess Fox... got her yellow belt.
Yay!
Oh, she can kick ass now.
Yes.
Sweet. Hey, weren't we supposed to do something with you and Blitz? With Princess Fox and Blitz?
Where's Blitz?
Blitz is going to get naked and walk around the house, apparently.
Oh, yeah.
Can you kick his ass naked?
No!
I don't think we can
That'd
do that
awesome.
On channel.
Well, we can blur it out.
What, with a black bar?
No, just blur
You're
the screen.
You're going to need a big one.
No, just blur the screen out so you can't see it.
Well, you wouldn't
it'll
see
just
his kicking, my, kicking
it'll
his
just
butt.
It'll just be shadows. Oh,
you
that'd
won't
be
see
awesome.
His kicking his butt.
No, you'll still see shadows. You just won't see details.
You'll see thud, and you'll see bleh.
Yeah, but I'll see something. That's what disturbs me.
But you've seen it before, haven't you?
You've seen naked guys before. You know what naked guys look like.
Yes, I do.
See? So you're good.
You'll need to get used to it when
you
have babies.
It would just be funny. What? No,
what?
You can't do it now. That's wrong.
What?
Bad.
I'm just saying.
No sex, just naked ass kicking.
No. She gonna need to get used to seeing naked guys when she has babies.
Oh, not your babies.
No, I ain't getting no babies.
Yeah.
I'm on.